Dear teachers, students, parents and guardians, as the curtain comes down of 2020, let's bid farewell to it with a grateful heart. Though our nation and the world had undergone many crises like a COVID-19 pandemic, flood, economic crisis, unemployment, etc. Of course, we missed our friends, our school, working places, churches, temples and gurudwaras to pray together. But we have surmounted with great courage. There was absolute transition of education from offline to online. We all wish the pandemic to end. But every dark cloud has a silver lining. It is said human beings can live 40 days without food, 4 days without water, 4 minutes without air. But human beings cannot live 4 seconds without hope. The ultimate source of true hope is God Himself. May God, the source of hope, fill us completely with joy and peace and overflow with confidence, confident hope by His Spirit. God is our righteousness, salvation, peace and life itself. Let's look forward to New Year 2021. We wish you all a joyful, bright, healthy and prosperous New Year 2021. May this year be the most fabulous year of your life, with full of achievement and great experiences. Plan more ambitiously, have higher targets and strive hard to achieve it. Once again, we wish you a happy new year. Thank you.